love it. Hey, and I love it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. Yep. What's good, y'all? It's your boy Leon the Professional. We back up in this thing, baby. Another day, another video, because there ain't nothing to it but to do it. Y'all already know the vibes, man. We back out in the streets getting active. This is Trap Life episode 2, man. We out here playing Saints Row, man. Finna get active, okay? So, man, if y'all like this series, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe button. Also, hit that notification button so you stay notified whenever I post, which is daily. All right, man. We're gonna get straight up into this joint. Without further ado, let's get it. Oh, there go the ops, Who hitting the line? Get.
Meet me at Aisha's place. We gotta figure out our next move.
Oh, he want me to go to Aisha's crib. Alright.
If I don't find Grandpa, my mom's gonna freak.
Okay, hold up. I need a vehicle. Motor vehicle. Hold up, brother. I ain't messing with the bike. I'll take this, rusty Corvette. This dude just gonna ride with me? Yeah, we're turning this crappy music off. Okay, let's pull up this map. Where Aisha stay? I'm assuming Aisha stay here, so we gonna bop over there. Okay. Let me bust a Yui. You know, it's hard out in these streets, man. Hard being out in these streets, man. This is real trap life. Oh! You know what? I'm in a rush right now. You see, this is real trap life. So, you know, if I wasn't having to be somewhere right now, I would have finessed the whip, okay? But we finna bop out. Cruising on the highway and shit, man. Yeah, man, trap life, man. Out here trying to get our bread up, you know. Out here thugging. Yerp. No hezzy. Straight bars. Best driver in the city. Alright, man, we go pull up out of Aisha's crib. Hold up, this my exit? Yup. Go pull up to Aisha crib, see what's happening. I think we're meeting up with one of the homies over there, so you know we gotta get the situation going, man. Get our money up out here. You see, we barely got a band in the bank account right now, so we really gotta get our money up out here. We can't be lacking like this. I won't allow it. We finna get our bread up. Oh, my bad, G. My bad, G, but I ain't finna pull over, so I'm gone. Damn, Aisha stay out the way. If Aisha come calling in the middle of the night, Aisha better be having some fire, okay? Because ain't nobody driving half across the nation for some regular, okay? And if y'all know what I'm talking about, If y'all don't, y'all ain't educated enough to know what I'm talking about. Okay. But I don't think Aisha got that fire like we think so. But we go see what Aisha look like, and we'll see. We'll pull up to the crib. Okay. What they got, this 350Z? What is this, bro? Okay, let's roll up in the crib, bro. Yep, that's the dude from last episode.
Well, come on in.
Say less.
You want a beer?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah, we'll sip a little something light.
Johnny, who's that?
Yo, come to the living room and find out.
Johnny, I don't care if you just broke out of jail. You do not mess with my furniture. Oh my God.
Oh, that's Aisha.
Surprised, Aisha?
What? That you're here? Or that you're talking?
Pick one.
We all thought you were dead.
I almost was.
Well, Aisha nifty. Was blown to hell, you look great. Did you do something?
For a video game character. Let me be quiet. Let me be quiet.
What's the rush?
I've been cooped up on death row and that bitch has been laid out in a coma.
We definitely need to remind motherfuckers who we are.
And that can't wait until after dinner?
No.
You two haven't changed at all.
Go make me a sandwich.
You know, there's a saying about dogs and blowing shit up. So what's the plan?
We get our crew together. Once we got that, we can work on how we taking back our city.
Sounds good.
And where were you planning on having this little meeting? No.
Well, this place is pretty spacious.
No.
The color's very soothing.
No.
Yep.
Come on, Ish.
This ain't no fucking gang clubhouse.
We ain't a gang. We, underground, organized,
Yeah, you got it.
Civilized. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. Oh, the Evo? What is this? A fake Evo, bro. A fake ass Evo.
Head over to the old mission house. We should be able to set up shop there.
Why don't we just set up shop at the church?
Altoys renovated it and turned it into a tourist trap.
So where am
You're
I
kidding
going?
Me.
Okay. I wish I was. We gotta find a new place and the mission house will be perfect.
Religious buildings have kind of been there, done that.
Now we're not staying in the mission. Now check it out. Years ago, an earthquake dropped part of the city below sea level. And rather than clearing out the rubble, the city just built over it. There's an abandoned hotel below the mission that'll work for us.
Let me not.
All right, so what's
Let
the
me not.
Catch?
We gotta evict the current tenants.
Oh, My bad, G. It's cool. Ain't nothing happened. It ain't nothing but a scratch. I think you could really buff it out, though. Yeah. Just a little elbow grease. It'll come right on out. I don't know. Oh no. These brakes. I think it's something up with his brakes. Cause brother, your brakes are not doing the job right now. I think you need to get these pads replaced as well. Oh, almost missed the turn. Ooh, this looks like this is the hood. I mean, this ain't the hood. This is the project. I mean, this is the project. This looks like Baltimore and Cincinnati. That's what it looks like. Looks like Baltimore, but whoa. Make your way underground. Okay, this is where I pulled up last episode, but we weren't at this point. So let's bop in here. So this gonna be the new trap house. Why did I pick that up? I'm assuming this is the new trap house, the trap spot. Oh, Here we go. Some people in here. Go to sleep, shawty. Sorry, had to do it to you. Sorry, baby girl. Sorry, brother. But we getting real out in the field. Oh, I was like, bro, you better put that strap down, pointing it at me. What you think this is, brother? Goof head ass. Where are these dudes even at? Ah! What was that, G? And what is this crap music? Who is shooting? Oh, these dudes shooting. Oh, there's hella fools up in here. Okay, this is what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna just have to bop everybody up in here. You're still here? Go to sleep, Shawty. Sorry, I had to do it to you. But you know, you wanna just shoot at me thinking you hard and stuff. But I'm really out in these streets. Night night. I don't care if you shooting at me or not. Y'all affiliated, I don't care. Night night. Night. Who else shooting at me? Who else want beef? I want all the smoke. Get back here. Everybody up in here going night night. Night night. Night night. Night night. Hold up. Where you at? Where my ops at? Where these ops at? Bruh, stop. Stop, G. This dude wanna hide back here somewhere. Okay. Where's dude at? I don't even... Like, bro, nobody else is even attacking me.
No.
Where's the cardboard box when you need one?
Bruh. Bruh, nobody's over here, my G. Oh, above. I am retarded. I am literally retarded. I'm so retarded. There's more of these people up in here. That's a big trap house. Yeah, I'm taking over this territory. Oh, that's too much. Come on now. Come on. Okay, don't care. I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to be going.
I'm only homeless because no home can contain. I'm mad.
Oh, they need to stop. Oh my. My guy getting dirty. Y'all ain't finna shake me. Nope. What am I supposed to do with this? Like,
got him! Fire!
Bitch, you should run while you still can.
Hobo style.
Oh no. I'ma beat you, bruh. Oh, pimp slapped you. Don't even try it. Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
You don't take kindly to your kind.
Oh, you don't.
Walking away from this.
These chokes are barely worth my time.
You can.
Yeah, stop it. I'm trying to figure out what they want me to do here with these. Oh, yes, sir. Ski.
I am not a number. I am a free man. Stop now. People like you that keep people like me down.
Ah, fool.
Go to sleep, G.
Get out of the radio. We need a medic back here.
Okay. I need to figure out how I'm supposed to be destroying these things quicker, because I'm tired of fighting hobos.
I can't believe they thought they stopped me.
Okay, like, what they want me to do here in this situation now, brother?
Told you to stand clear. This is the end.
Yeah,
I'm so confused right now, y'all. Crowbar is not the move. Nothing here is a move, bruh. Nothing here is a move. Like, I don't understand what they want me to do.
Jack, you're a tough one. What the hell is this?
I don't have any ammo left. Okay, so we're in a predicament now. Bro, come on now. Oh, I'm stupid.
What was that?
I'm stupid. To destroy this house, so get off me. Let me do my job. Oh no. Okay, first of all, you ain't finna get to keep disrespecting me like that. Second of all, I'm doing what I came here to do, G. Okay. I'm really finna put you out of sleep, so.
Start running now, Chuck!
Let me do my job. Sheesh. Bro. This thing don't break. Ow. We're gonna have a problem.
Ray! I'll fight to my last drop of blood.
That's great, sir, but I am just trying to get this to do what it's supposed to do. Oh no, no, no.
Behind you. Oh, need to tune up. I just asked the missus for a little rub down. No, me. But when my car.
Can I take a chair or something? Can I take...
I'm only homeless because no home can contain my might.
Okay. Stop messing with me. I'm trying to do something, brother. I think I need the fire hydrant. Where'd the fire hydrant go? Where did the fire hydrant go? Where did the fire hydrant go?
I'll beat you black and blue.
I thought he was gonna say something else.
Oh God!
Kill them all!
Okay, I need something else.
Don't let me see your
Sweet
face
Jesus.
Around here again.
I really need something to pick up.
Remember this. Why you gotta go and do that? And stay there.
No one. Go to sleep. Maybe the trash can will do it.
All my failures in life are your fault. Oh. Boy.
Stop.
You gotta learn a place.
Shit.
Let's show him.
Ah! Black shit on me. I ain't gonna stand for this.
This is not the way right now.
Come on, boys. You wanna live forever?
Just a ball.
Your soul rise to join the tranquil cosmic.
I feel like I need something. Oh, pocket meter.
I ain't be-
Go to sleep.
It's just breaths.
Quit wasting my time, bitch.
I got you. I got you. Man, ain't somebody gonna pay. Don't let him escape.
Finally! Oh my god, dude. That took so freaking long just to get here, dude. Okay, let me kill all these other bums so we can get the trap house going up.
On the path to oblivion.
You ain't got hands like me, G. Cool, we nifty. Clean. Now we in the trap house.
What you think?
It's kind of a shithole.
True that. But it's a shithole with potential.
I don't know, man.
Oh, come on. A stripper pole, some flat screens, maybe some nicer furniture.
You had me a stripper pole.
Fucking A.
Yes, Sersky. You know, we had to get our money up, you know, had to put a little work in, you know. Get our repping up on these streets, you know. That's all it's about out here, you know. Put in real work, brother.
You know, this ain't exactly what I had in mind for my day.
Yo, we gotta clean this place out.
Yo, I'm not a fucking janitor.
No shit, you're a goddamn diva.
Come on, this is the kind of shit people who just got
janitors. I'm gonna call you a bitch.
Good idea. We'll just ask some of the crew for help. Hey, buddy, you wanna help? No? Looks like we're doing this ourselves.
That's my point. We can't really run a gang if we don't have, you know, a fucking gang.
You said it yourself. Most of the old crew are either dead or busted by Troy. We're gonna have to start fresh.
Yeah, well, let's get on that, because I'm done mopping up blood.
This kid Carlos helped me bust out. He seems all right, but we're gonna need more. What you thinking?
Yo, I met some people in jail who might work. Let me make some calls. Once I find out where these bitches are, you're gonna have to show them that you're the real deal, though. They won't just follow anybody.
It won't be a problem.
Hey, before you go, what sort of crew you looking for?
Oh, we're going to the burbs. Looking for some gang members. I don't know why we'd be going to the burbs to look for a crew, but... Who am I? Hold up, let's do a burnout. Yes, sir. Yeah, that, you know the vibe. Get out of my way, Sadie.
I could do this all night.
What the hell? Trying to get to the birds. Okay, so we recruiting niggas. That's what we doing. All right. Let me pull up on a couple of them. Good, Shawty.
Hey, I'm Shandi. What do you say you show me what you can do in that thing?
What you mean by that? What are we talking about here? Here, we'll take your whip. We ain't finna take mine. Whoa, of course you would be listening to this. Of course you would. And why you gotta see what I got? I'm your boss, woman. Damn, damn, damn. I wasn't, okay. You see, I wasn't aware of what we were doing. Okay, guys. Alright, we're going to do the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe button. Also, hit that notification button so you stay notified when I post. Without further ado, I will catch y'all next time. Peace. Much love, y'all.